You are on the outskirts of the wild forest surrounding Lightmare Castle. There are lots of strange things happening here. Yes, it's a strange time. It seems to have been dark for an age. If you are going to explore the area for answers, I suggest you find a light. I see you've made a torch. It's not perfect. The wood will only last so long. You should see if you can find a lantern. This will provide a brighter and longer lasting light. Hello again. Can you remember the last time you saw the sun? It's always dark and the blizzard never seems to end. I need warmth, quicker than even I can hunt the pelts I require. That gives me an idea. Would you help me hunt some wild wolves for their pelts? I can tell you where you will find a bow which will allow for the perfect kill. What do you say? I see you've made a torch. It's not perfect. The wood will only last so long. You should see if you can find a lantern. This will provide a brighter and longer lasting light. Hello again. Oh, it's so cold in the kingdom now. Can you remember the last time you saw the sun? It's always dark and the blizzard never seems to end. I need warmth, quicker than even I can hunt the pelts I require. That gives me an idea. Would you help me hunt some wild wolves for their pelts? I can tell you where you will find a bow which will allow for the perfect kill. What do you say? Great! You found the bow. You are now ready to hunt the wild wolves. Be extra careful. I've noticed they've become more dangerous recently. There are even rumors that some of them have changed somehow. Using the bow, you will now be able to hunt the wolves at distance and maintain the pelts in perfect condition. Bring me back 5 perfect pelts and I will grant you a reward. Have you found my pelts? If the pelts are not perfect, I will need more to create my cloak. If the pelts are of good quality, I will need 10. If they are ruined, I will require 20. Thank you. if you go to the stable at the farm, you will find a grey horse. Whisper into his ear, and he will take you where you please. To help protect you from oblivion, I've added fine horse armor for free. Good luck. Found the horse. I see you have the horse. Excellent. I hope he serves you well. There's a town east of here. You may find further information that can help you piece together your memory.
Who are you? What are you doing here? Do you not know how to respond to your queen? How can this be? What could have happened to you? There are mysterious forces at play. I've been removed from my throne and locked out of my castle. Inside, we have documents that can help you find out who you are. Maybe we can help each other. Will you help me? Spirits roam the inner walls, and to get back in, we must find a key. My servant dropped it somewhere in the courtyard when she was escaping the spirits. It is so dark in here since they arrived. Finding anything is very difficult. Well done! You could be just the hero I've been waiting for. You will now be able to find the items we need to attempt to retake the castle. That is, if you want to. This could be very dangerous. From what I have seen of the spirits within, they do not like visitors. If you help, we can find out who you are together and get you back to where you belong. The castle contains much information on all my subjects. There must be some clues about you inside. Have a torch. You can look for the master key. With this key, you will be able to access all the rooms in the castle, provided you can find all the levers and align them correctly. Yes, the levers can be added so you can open more complex locks, but you must put them in the correct order. The key is in the courtyard somewhere. Come back to me when you have it, and I will explain more. master key. To use the master key, you must place the levers in the correct order. Once you put the key in the door, you will hear the lock turn, if you are correct. Good luck in there, and be careful. You are my only hope. To the Great Hall, and there you may find out what the spirits want. You will need another lever for the master key, and a clue for setting its order to open the next room.
Stay there, my queen. I'll get the door. Be aware, sir. I laid myself down for duty, not for honor. There are bigger dangers inside the castle than the spirits.